The Supreme Lord Mahavishnu is the source of all divine incarnations within the universe. The Lord incarnates within this universe to re-establish righteousness and to protect the souls of his devotees. Because of this, Lord Swaminarayan incarnated on 2nd April 1781 in Chapaya village, Uttar Pradesh, India. Lord Swaminarayan did this to establish Bhagavad Dharma, which consists of Dharma, moral duty, Jnana, knowledge, Vairagya, detachment from Maya, and Bhakti, devotional love of God. Bhagavad Dharma is also known as Vedic Sanatan Dharma. Vedic Sanatan Dharma is the natural way of life based on Vedic wisdom.
Lord Swaminarayan taught the Vedic Dharma to uplift humanity and offer us all a better way of life within the universe. Lord Swaminarayan has taught us Vedic Dharma through his books, Shikshapatri, Letter of Direction, Vachanamritam, Words of Nectar, and Satsangi Jeevan, Biography of Lord Swaminarayan, written by Shatanand Muni with the approval of the Lord himself. Lord Swaminarayan had 500 sadhus, saints, who were all Vedic scholars and liberated souls. They contributed to the spreading of Vedic teachings. Some of the most notable of these include Muktananda Swami, Guntitanand Swami, Gopal Swami, Nishkulanand Swami, Brahmanand Swami, Nithyanand Swami, Shukanda Swami, Premananda Swami, and Devananda Swami.
In 1948, His Holiness Shastriji Maharaj Dharmajivan Dasji Swami established Swaminarayan Gurukul, Rajkot Sansthan, in Gujarat, India. He became a pioneer within the Uddhav Sampradaya by establishing the Gurukul system to continue the preaching of Vedic Dharma in its original form as taught by Lord Swaminarayan. His Holiness Shastriji Maharaj was supported in this work by great sadhus and devotees such as Purani Swami Prem Prakash Dasji, Niranmukad Dasji Swami, Jogi Swami Hariprakash Dasji, and devotees such as Tribhuvan Bhai Gaurishankar Vyas, poet and scholar, and other great devotees.
The Arizona Vedic Cultural Center of Swaminarayan Gurukul USA was established on 22nd November 2009 to teach Vedic Sanatan Dharma in the USA and around the globe. The Mandir Temple is open to people of all ages from all walks of life. We hold a Satsang congregation, Holy Fellowship, every Saturday from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m., followed by Prasad, vegetarian dinner.
Our mission: instilling the values of self-discipline, etiquette, humanity, cultural sensibility, appreciation, and love of nature and the universe. Developing harmony and peace with all religions through Vedic Dharma. Developing the highest character through the teaching of Vedic Dharma. Providing Vedic education to anyone interested. Promoting a happy and healthy life through Vedic wisdom via yoga, the healing power of music, and the naturopathic techniques of Ayurveda. And teaching Bhakti Yoga for self-realization. Please visit our website to find out more at azvedicgurukul.com.